title fight between Zach Mikofsky and John Dodson. Oh! Zach Mikofsky, John Dodson. Here we go! Fight scheduled for five-minute rounds. White trunks for Dodson. Black trunks for the champion.
John Dodson is perhaps the most explosive flyweight in the world today. He has incredible one-shot knockout power to go along with his ridiculous athleticism.
Dodson's blocked that strike.
And he looks for the takedown.
Dodson gets the takedown early. Joe, they get up.
Nice left hand.
Both men landing in that exchange.
Kick early by the champion. Dodson with the good straight left. It looks like he's cut over that left eye now. Let's keep an eye out to see if it affects his vision.
Half guard here.
He's back up again. That punch had knockout written all over it. 3 minutes. He's fainting with that kick. Over the top.
Oh, looking for that uppercut. Almost landed it there.
He's able to block the punch. Flying knee! Big overhand!
Good combination. Nice takedown. Beautiful body shot there, too. Back to his feet again. Amazing. Oh, flying knee.
That's a big hook.
Oh, and he's down.
And he comes over the top to the head.
Big elbow.
That was a nasty elbow.
Oh. Oh, big right hand
clipped him. Vicious grounded.
Oh, that's it. He's out.
It is all over. It is all over.
Big ground and pound KO.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
Let's take a closer look at that from a different angle. Watch this again here. Boom! And then he's out.
With the official decision, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Deans called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 40 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by...